Hello everyone, I am Dr. Yogesh Pawde. I welcome you to the new lecture series on genetics and molecular biology. This is the preview session and we are going to see a brief overview of the competencies and the related course content. The competencies are given by MCA and the related course content is delineated by MUHS Nashik. There are total four competencies. BI 7.1 to BI 7.4 are the competencies related to genetics and molecular biology. In BI 7.1, what does it state? Describe the structure and functions of DNA and RNA and outline the cell cycle. This is the competency BI 7.1. And the related course content given by MUHS is structure and function of nucleotides, biologically important nucleotides and their biological importance, major types of synthetic analogs of nucleotides, which are mostly used as antimetabolites, and their clinical significance, structure and function of DNA and RNA, and phases of cell cycle. This is the course content for this competency. Coming to the second competency, which states that describe the processes involved in replication and repair of DNA, and the transcription and translation mechanisms. Okay, and the course content related to this competency is replication of DNA in eukaryotes. Remember, in this new course content, there is no replication, transcription, translation in prokaryotes. Only eukaryotes you need to study. So, inhibitors of DNA replication and different types of repair systems of DNA. Transcription in eukaryotes, not prokaryotes. And post-transcriptional modifications and its inhibitors, reverse transcription and its significance, genetic code and Wobble hypothesis in detail, translation in eukaryotes and its inhibitors, chaperones, protein folding and post-translation modifications. Then BI 7.3, which states describe gene mutations and basic mechanism of regulation of gene expression. Under that, this is the course content. Causes and types of genetic mutation with example, regulation of eukaryotic gene expression. And BI 7.4 states that describe applications of molecular technologies like recombinant DNA technology, PCR in the diagnosis and treatment of diseases with genetic basis. The course content given by MHS is recombinant DNA technology, restriction endonucleases, process of construction of recombinant DNA and its applications in medicine. Along with that, there is we will be covering DNA library also, blood transfer techniques. So all three important blood transfer techniques are there: southern blotting, northern blotting and western blotting. And mechanism of polymerase chain reaction and its application in medical diagnosis and treatment of diseases which has a genetic basis. Okay, so there are four competencies. Competency 7.1 deals with the structure and the cell cycle. The second competency BI 7.2 covers almost all the genetic processes like replication, transcription, translation and post-transcriptional as well as post-translational mechanisms. BI 7.3 covers the gene mutations and basic mechanism of gene expression, and 7.4 deals with various techniques or technologies which are going to be covered under molecular biology. And this is the literature or the references I have used for preparation of the presentations for complete lecture series. Out of these seven, there are two primary books I have used for preparation of the content is textbook of medical biochemistry by Dr. M. N. Chatterjee and textbook of biochemistry for medical students by D. M. Vasudevan. These are two good books for UG as well as PG. I have taken help of these five other references, you know, to explain those concepts with a good illustrative diagram or good detail information. So I have used genetics from genes to genome by Hartwell, human molecular genetics by Tom Strachan, molecular biology of gene by James Watson, and you will find very good illustrative diagrams I have taken from color atlas of biochemistry by Kuhlmann and color atlas of genetics by Passarge. These are the references I have been used to prepare the content for this lecture series. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you'll get a good overview of the course content which is going to be covered in this lecture series. If you are not subscribed yet, subscribe to the channel so that you get the notifications of the upcoming videos in this lecture series. Thank you so much. Keep motivating us. Keep watching the videos.